Anastasia, and I'm going to show you how to pick some raspberries. You have to see a red one. You squeeze a little, then you pull it off till only that's left. I'll do it again. Squeeze, pull. There's a little left, it's okay. I'm going to show you a little bit more if you don't get it. Remember to, whenever you see a red one, you only eat red, not green. Green means they're not ripe. You squeeze and pull. Look, this is really red. It's good and ripe. Another one. Wow, no. There's another one over here, but it's a little. You can also pick tiny ones. They're good. I tried them. They're awesome. Now I'm going to go a little bit over here and get some. Ooh, there are so many. There are so many to pick. But they're so red. Ooh, this one's nice and ripe. But I don't know, it's dirty. Awesome. I hope you enjoyed the raspberry picking. Have a great day and try them. They're awesome. They're deadly good, I can tell you. Bye.